I'm back. Today we're playing Elden. Really? Oh, okay. Cool. I can play it offline. Doing a game. This is the hardest part. One of the hardest parts of the game. Selecting a new character to play. Because started off playing astrologer on my main one. And also I've played through this game twice. So yeah, but I just started. I think I'm gonna just stream it now, I guess. I'm going to play the prisoner. His name will be Tex. I'm just doing basic Tex. Somebody watching already. Nice. Gotta wait for this to load. The cutscene will play. For people that probably haven't played this game, I won't skip the cutscene. I won't skip cutscenes like I normally do. So yeah, this would be like a full playthrough, I guess. I don't think it'll be a 100% playthrough, because even on my main playthrough, I haven't even 100% of it. So yeah.
The fallen leaves tell a story. Is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will.
Welcome to the world view.
Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long lost grace speaks to us all. Oralu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask. Fear the
deathbed companion. A loathsome dung eater. And Sir Gideon Othmir, the all-knowing.
That's nice.
And one other, whom grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring. And become the Elden Lord.
So I have more dex and intelligence, so I'll probably go for like a magic build, probably. Hello to two people watching. I'm doing a playthrough. Out in there. I have played through this game once. I decided to. Actually, I played through the game twice, so I decided to make a new character and.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
been a minute since I've went through the start of the game, so. For those of y'all that haven't played this game yet, yeah, down here is the tutorial area. I will not be going down there. So. I don't even know what keeps it. God. I think I just kept everything basic. This game's probably one of my favorite games.
Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately, without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the round table hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Everyone normally kills them. Sometimes. But I wouldn't, because it can take you to a really nice spot for like rune grinding and stuff. Rune grinding and then glitching. Which I don't know if I'll be doing in this game yet. Or in this playthrough. I probably won't.
You're, and I can also that you're not. Then why? I am Carly. Goodbye.
So I probably won't do any of them quick spots in this playthrough or grind spots. I'm gonna run over here and get the map real quick. Cerulean and Crimson teardrops grabs them if you, obviously if you kill them, then they just replenish the flask of both types. So the red one is gonna do your little Kool-Aid flask, and then the blue ones are gonna do the this one, your little chug jug. If you're wondering why I said Kool-Aid and chug juice, a chug jug is because one of my friends who plays this game calls them by that, so. Yeah. Let me just come over here and get. Well, they saw me. Come over here and get an Ash of War with the thing to put Ash of Wars on your weapons. No, I'm gonna go and get the map.
Greetings, traveler from beyond the fog. I am Melina. I offer you an accord. Have you heard of the Finger Maidens? They serve the Two Fingers, offering guidance and aid to the Tarnished. But you, I am afraid, are maidenless. I can play the role of maiden, turning runes into strength to aid you in your search for the Elden Ring. You need only take me with you to the foot of the Erd Tree. Then it's settled. Summon me by grace to turn runes into strength. Ah, I bequeath to you this ring. Use it to traverse great distances. It will summon a spectral steed named Torrent. Torrent has chosen you. Treat him with respect.
Yeah, we'll treat him with respect.
Shall I turn? Let my hand share them with me.
Your friends. Back over to the church. Ronnie should be there. Hopefully. And she is not. That's cool. Maybe I have to wait till nightfall again.
This tiny gold, this light, once shone in the eyes of your tarnished brethren. But now, it is all that guides you. Also, I hear. You can see them, can't you? The rays of grace that guide you through your burden. Upon the cliff in Castle Stormvale is a shard bearer, a demigod, who inherited a fragment of the shattered Elden Ring. If the rays of grace signal the castle, then the Elden Ring beckons you. As an ally by pact, I pray that you are fit to face the challenge presented by the ring.
Should be able to do that and have Ronnie appear. Maybe. No? Okay. Hold on. Oh well. We can do it without Ronnie. No, I'm not gonna go straight into the morning fight. That'd just be stupid. First thing I'm gonna do is get three sites around here and level up. And in the next stream or episode, because I will be uploading this to you. You can comment or just catch it live. Or you can comment on the first video to tell me what to do next or where to go. So I will let y'all do all that.
You there? Could you help us out, Cully? Oh, yes. I remember.
Buck.
Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Buck. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, what a shame. When they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned. And so this is all I have to express my thanks. I hope you can forgive me. Or I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right. But I'll need a moment. I'm frightened of them. So I have to gather myself. My knees start knocking. Just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore.
That god-awful cave on the shore. Ah. Ah. Oh no. It was a bad idea putting it at night because of night sky going. I don't run towards him, please. I'm getting that. I'm running. I'll die if I jump there, yep. Alright. I know what grey side is, so here I just have to not get killed by him. No attacks. Or not. That's never hard. I do need to make it over to the she's like up here. Probably not a lot. Waypoint room. Fight a boss. I didn't mean to do that. God, that was a steak. I think I need academy skills for her, though. I'm not too sure. It's whatever, though. Ain't nothing that I haven't did before. I might not really use magic as much. And I thought I would want.
Me, I'm searching for my purpose, given to me by my mother inside the Erd Tree, long ago, for the reason that I yet live, burned and bodiless. There is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the finger maiden, yet can offer no guidance. I am no maiden. My purpose was long ago lost.
Dang, that's tough.
Shall I turn? Let my hand rest.
I probably don't have enough. I do.
Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow.
That's trash. These two are trash. A little of upstream thing.
Tarnished, are we? I wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? Ah, a yen for glimstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature, with a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. As a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me?
Absolutely.
Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in Glinstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle.
So
or cast
short.
Kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young
so
apprentice.
Short. Study. They're so high. Can't make nothing, though. God, another horse dude. He didn't do it, did he? But they did. Thought I had iframes. Whenever you opened up stuff. Beats me. But now all I have to do is go get that item. I forgot what the item was though, so. Oh my God. Yeah. Forgot how, like, hard these enemies actually were. Like, forgot how hard these enemies actually are. On my main playthrough, I just one-shot them. it's gonna be fun either way, going through this game again.
Thank you.
Yep. When in doubt, just use the horse. Please hit the thing. I have no idea how I hit the... Ooh. I don't know how I hit it, but I hit it. Dragon for some easy levels. Yeah, that's probably what I'm gonna do. I know that that arrow did not go. I will come back here later.
Yeah, I'll come back here later.
to Stormville Castle. I'm not gonna fight more yet. Probably gonna go past Stormville Castle and do some Ronnie's quest. Oh wait, nah, cause I gotta beat that yeah, come on, I gotta beat Loretta, so might have to be a little bit stronger. Yeah, I'm gonna have to be a little bit stronger. Damn. I'll probably get the glintstone key though. Yeah, I don't know what game I'm gonna stream next.
Everyone who came with me. Only to have their arm. Did you know?
Obviously, I have to,
But you're all heading to enticed.
She's gonna be used for the spirit singing, and she gives you a spirit, so.
Can you take the poor hand? It would be glad if.
Spirit summon. But. I won't be able to use it. I don't have that spirit summoning bell. Yeah. Anyway, let's go. This way to the other dude. Remember when I first played this game? I used to die to these dudes, like, all the time. I couldn't beat them. Right, that missed. Still need the Yeah, I still need the crafter. Unlock the craft. I mean, you can beat the entire game without crafting anything. And I beat it once while not crafting anything, so I don't really think I need it, but I mean, it'd be good to have. Just in case I want to make a boss fight easier or whatever. But spare summons and stuff do that anyway, so. Right outside Stormville Castle. Well, I have technically skipped two bosses.
You're tarnished, aren't you?
Then perhaps you could leave it or not for a...
Ken?
You found
no matter why don't
oh but
don't ask.
These enemies, they're pretty strong, so.
What are you looking at? You trying to start something, mate? What the hell is wrong with you? You trying to start?
Piss off.
What the hell is wrong with you? You trying to start?
Piss off.
What's your point? That big thing up in his head. I'll rip you to shreds.
I wonder if he's still gonna come after me. Probably. Oh, he ain't even here. I don't know who's for a quest or whatever. I'm pretty sure I've saw that on like YouTube or something. So I don't know who's for a quest. But I just want to see what he drops. Because I know he's not for a main quest. Because you can do the quest without that. That's what I am. I have no progress down to the story. I'm just screwing around. Speedrunners would probably been done with this game already.
Oh.
So he has healing and everything too. I suck. I won't say that much. I do suck. I didn't mean to do that. I'm going to kill him. I'm killing him, by the way. I got close, so I gotta kill him. I was dodging us. No, how about no magic? Maybe I should have did this from the beginning. I'm just going to get the glintstone key. Okay. Okay, well. This is what we want. It's fine. In my opinion, Dragon is the easiest enemies to kill. Which I'm not gonna fight it, because I will get one shot, but... In my opinion, dragons will be the easiest boss to kill in this game, because all the dragon movesets, apart from a little bit, are the exact same. Yeah, they all basically have the same exact moveset, so they are the easiest boss to beat in this game. These people are annoying. Thank you. do you? And this isn't in that thing that I could just go straight to Renala. But I probably ain't gonna fight him. Yeah, I'm not gonna go through a thing and fight him because I haven't even beat Mugget. Still need to go over here and get the that was out of here. I'm gonna beat Margaret. I'm gonna make my way to Stormvale Castle. And then we're gonna be streaming because these people doing construction. And I don't think y'all want to hear that.
Forgive me to determine if you had. It seems my war torrent, whereas I may. There is but one I can take gathering place. Very well. Let my hand rest.
few more yet, so I at least have some progress.
Wow, tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Yo, what's up, Canyon? Yo, what's up, Canyon? Ah. Oh yeah, me and Hayden found something out.
Oh god.
Well, we figured something out. Me and Hayden figured something out. We figured out how to get, like, VODs on Twitch. Figured out how to, export them to, YouTube. Now we actually have videos up. Nice. Aww. Come on, Morty. You're better than that. Second stage. Okay, yeah. I did say that I would stop whenever I beat him. Doesn't matter how long it takes. But I at least want some progress before I end the stream. I could have skipped him and Godfrey. I mean, Godric. I could have skipped them, but I don't want to. You're yet to be Morgan, aren't you? I'll take that silence as yes. Yeah. Oh, the forgot about the summon. Yeah, I forgot about the summon that you could actually get. Well, that's gonna make this easier. I should really get the summoning bell from the realm table hold since Ronnie didn't spawn. And then, you know what? That's a good idea. I don't know how much it is. Because I already have a spirit, so I can just use that spirit with the summon. And then just beat Morgan easily. But no, because that's just not fun to watch. I'll do that whenever the stream hits like 2 hours. If I've been stuck on him for like 30 minutes. Yeah. I'm trying to beat him with the summon. From all I know, they can't hear you because when me and Landon were playing Apex and we were streaming, they couldn't hear him for anything. But they could hear Sam for some reason, so yeah, don't. No, he wasn't.
Truly run in thy veins.
Oh yeah, when are you gonna start streaming? Can you? When are you gonna start streaming? Makes sense. They told me to do that in Apex because I'm trying to get on the floor for doing it. Yeah, but it's more in Warzone. There has been one person consistently watching my stream. Yeah, they just sit and watch. I mean, it's whack, but like, I mean, it's getting my view time up. So I don't really care. Yeah. Heck, Hayden had Waylon watching his stream yesterday. This morning, actually. Because, Hayden has his own, like, Twitch. That he was gonna make into the group channel. But he was like, yeah, but I'm probably gonna be the only one streaming on this one, so it's probably just gonna be mine, and y'all are probably just gonna either stream on it every occasion or just do your own. But the actual channel, like, or actual YouTube channel, yeah, y'all are probably just gonna upload to it every once in a while, but upload to y'all's own channels or whatever. Nah, me and Hayden, we're just upload more videos to that one. See how high I can get it. Yeah. After everything that's been happening, I don't want to do YouTube. Yeah. Yeah, that's the thing. Because with me, I don't want to do YouTube. But at the same time, it's just having to lean towards it, because for Twitch, it's really hard to build a following, but if you do Twitch and YouTube, it's also pretty hard, but like, it's doable, and I would say it's easier to do to have both of them.
Thank you.
I do not care if this is a cheap win. I am so close. Please don't be dumb. I can do it. I just need the I just need to summon in the jellyfish to poison.
Thank you.
Sorry about that little interruption. Sorry about that little interruption to the game. They was needing me for something. Maybe that's not the thing that I need to do. Maybe I just need the, maybe I do need the dogs. bro. Just the realization, you're like, huh, fact, oh, wait. Probably like, does he hate gay people? Yes. Even though one of our best friends is gay. We hate them. With a passion. Yes, I am. I am garbage. I can't be more. So I'm probably gonna grind off camera. Actually, no, I'm not gonna grind this account. This playthrough off camera. I'll just see y'all when I decide to stream this again. Man, Morgan's probably gonna suck.